Good afternoon. It's an honor to share this space here today with you, and I'm humbled to bring a message from the President of the United States to the people of Indianapolis. I share the heartbreak you are experiencing after such senseless violence pierced your community and our nation's soul once again. The innocent lives that were taken were mothers and fathers, wives and husbands, sisters and brothers, daughters and sons. They were our friends and neighbors. They were immigrants and fellow Americans seeking their own piece of the American dream. Together we mourn for them. We also know their loss leaves unanswered questions, broken hearts, and deep, gripping sorrow. To the families left behind, I know nothing I can say will fill the void of their absence, but I want you to know that Jill and I, and the country, are thinking of you and keeping you in our hearts. I also extend my deepest condolences to the Sikh community, whose resilient spirit and dedication to helping others is a source of strength and comfort for so many, even as they grieve their own unacceptable losses. And to the broader community gathered here today, it is up to all of us, all Americans, to stand up against violence, give hate no safe harbor, and find purpose, worthy of the lives we lost and the lives we can save. Let us stand together for justice and for love. Let us be there for one another. Let us heal these wounds and unite as one nation. May God bless you, and may God bless your loved ones who are gone but not forgotten. Sincerely, Joe Biden.